process. That's not the first psychosis I've ever been in.